This is the Xiaomi 11 Lite NE5G. The packaging is the same as the Mi smartphones, only that now you have the Xiaomi branding here instead of a Mi. Let's just open the box and have our first look at this phone. So first up is this pouch where you get the SIM ejector tool. There's a quick start guide, a Type-C connector, 3.5mm Type-C connector. Of course, that confirms that you do not get a 3.5mm headphone jack on this phone, and I wasn't even expecting it because this phone is actually quite thin at 6.8mm. You also get a protective case here. Moving on to the phone itself. So I have the vinyl black color variant with me, but the phone actually comes in four color variants, so you can also buy it in jazz blue, Tuscany coral, and a new diamond dazzle color variant as well. And all of these colors come with a matte finish, so you will not see too many fingerprint smudges on the Xiaomi 11 Lite NE5G. Let's keep the phone aside and have a look at the charger as well. So you're getting a 33 watt fast charger inside the box. There is also USB to Type-C charging cable. The phone is still quite thin at 6.8mm. Also, it weighs just 158 grams and you can see that it has a very good in-hand feel. Even the camera module is not your usual rectangular module. It's a squarish module here and it has a triple rear camera setup, which includes a 64 megapixel main camera. There is an 8 megapixel ultra wide angle sensor and also a 5 megapixel tele macro lens. And on the front, you get a 20 megapixel selfie shooter on Xiaomi 11 Lite NE5G. Now, Xiaomi claims to have done some decent job on the display front. So what you're getting is a 6.55 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display. It supports up to 90 Hertz refresh rate, and this is a 10-bit panel. This is the same panel which Xiaomi had also used on the Mi 11 Lite 4G, but it comes with Dolby Vision support for Netflix, and that's the big upgrade here. You of course get the Widevine L1 certification as well as HDR 10 Plus certification on this phone. In terms of specifications, the Xiaomi 11 Lite 5G comes with Qualcomm Snapdragon 778G processor. So you get a 4250 mAh battery on this phone, and of course, as I told you, it comes with a 33 watt fast charger. So this was our unboxing of the Xiaomi 11 Lite NE5G. I hope you like the video.